Hello guys, and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we will have a different type of content, because in this video I will not be reviewing some particular cryptocurrency project, but I will be reviewing actually a cryptocurrency exchange which to my opinion is hugely underrated. As I did a deeper research guys into this cryptocurrency exchange, I found more and more that this cryptocurrency exchange is actually very good. It has a lots of features and these guys are just keep building. And today we will be talking about CoinW. This cryptocurrency exchange, in my view, is good. It could be even better than Binance in future. And already talking about CoinW, this is the 8th biggest cryptocurrency exchange out there. They have applied before many different licenses which are out there with United States government, for example, with Singaporean government. This is registered in Australia, guys, and much more information. So as this cryptocurrency exchange is already being used by 6 million people. That's why I think that this crypto exchange is hugely underrated. Now let's talk about what we can find on CoinMarketCap. And on CoinMarketCap, as you see, CoinW token, currently its price is 52 cents. If you look at the price, always click on all, because all gives you all history of the price of particular cryptocurrency which you are looking at when you are in overview. As you see, CoinW token CWT. If we scroll down, you can see that for some time this cryptocurrency was steady, it was not moving anywhere, but currently it is going up and it is rather strongly holding its value, guys. And one thing, if we talk about tokenomics, which I find also interesting, which I find also very underrated, is that they have only 25 million tokens. So pretty much the same as with Bitcoin. This means that circulating supply of tokens is very small, and currently this token costs only 50 cents, as you can see there, guys. And yes, guys, in this video I will also show you the features of this cryptocurrency, but first I wanted to cover what this cryptocurrency is about and about tokenomics. Like here, 50 cents, 25 million. To my view, this is very underrated. And if we continue on CoinMarketCap, you can see that this currently has 1.6 billion in last 24 hours. So trading volume is also rather huge. Launched in July 2017, CoinW is centralized exchange based in Australia. As of July 2019, CoinW claims to have 2 million users. And yes, in 2019 they had 2 million users, and now they already have 6 million users. And as you see, average daily turnover 5 billion. And here you can see different assets or coins which they are trading or which you can trade on this cryptocurrency exchange. But this is not only about spot trading, but this is also about futures, about perpetual contract trading also. This means that you can trade leverage also on CoinW exchange. But let's go step by step and let's have a look at this. However guys, if you are watching my videos, I already have account created with CoinW. I'm already using, as you know who are watching my videos, I have accounts with pretty much all cryptocurrency exchanges which are out there. Because guys, I think that if you are serious about crypto, if you are serious about trading here on crypto, you have to have accounts with all these cryptocurrency exchanges. And yes guys, as this is regulated cryptocurrency exchange, like I mentioned, they already applied and have different licenses, even with United States guys, you have to do a KYC to be able to trade, to be able to buy cryptocurrencies. One big thing about this crypto is also that you can also trade here between users. Or users, for example, you can do trading peer-to-peer on this cryptocurrency exchange, different cryptocurrencies, not even using their markets or even their trading platform itself. Another thing is that you can buy these cryptocurrencies also by using fiat. So as this cryptocurrency exchange, there have been launched one of the biggest return projects on investment. One of such projects which were launched here was Raka Prime. It returned 30,000% to investors who invested in that project. Another project which were launched also on CoinWe was NFTB, which if you would be invested in that project, you would make 3,000 percent on your investment, which is also very, very huge. So here are also listed different new projects, and as you can see here, make wealth happen every day. This is kind of their listing opportunity for any projects who want to list. They will give their experts, and their experts will help new projects to list on this cryptocurrency exchange. As you see, there is spot trading, there are futures, there are ETFs, top gainers. This is similar. You can every day come in into exchange and you can check which are top gainers. For example, BP token, as you see today, it is up 92%, or Doki, this is up 25%, Zuki is up 20%, EOS is up 13%, and you can see easily which are new cryptocurrencies which has been added here. Lots of different features already are built into here. So as you can do staking, you can lock up your tokens, as here are CoinV, or as you see, CWT token. This stands, CWT is the shortcut or ticker for this token. You can also lock them up and you can also earn profits here. And here are markets. You can click, check how many your different cryptocurrencies, like I mentioned, to check all these top gainers, newest, and so on and so forth. And if you would be interested to trade, and actually this video I'm just creating, so for new people who are not common or who don't know about this cryptocurrency exchange, how to use it. But in general, I find that this cryptocurrency exchange is next big thing, because firstly, it has less tokens than with Binance or any other cryptocurrency exchanges, because those cryptocurrency exchanges have issued more than 100 million, or in some cases, more than half a billion tokens. Where here, with this token, we have only maximum 25 million tokens, which is much smaller, and currently price is much cheaper. And coins is the applicable point for CoinW or CoinV ecosystem, which is circulated and applied in many scenarios and serving users CoinW ecosystem and providing with various benefits. It is the only point of CoinW global ecosystem business, guys. And as you can see, there are many, many more features which you can find, as you can see, like leading the trend in crypto world, compliance, bank level risk control, layout of global compliance, and rich products, spot leverage, futures, mining, over the counter, and finance, also all in one this cryptocurrency exchange, and smooth trading, ultra high performance matching, sufficient liquidity and quality experience, detailed use guide, ultimate product experience, and here you can see that on iOS and Android, and many more features you can find here. So as guys, another huge thing about this crypto exchange is that you can buy, sell cryptocurrencies here on CoinW. So this is an on-ramp in cryptocurrency space for absolutely new people who are interested to join crypto. As you see, buy crypto, if you click in this link, let's click in, I will show you guys around here, because I already checked pretty much all features which are around here myself, guys. And now you see, if you peer-to-peer buying and selling, like over the counter, and here is also fast. And if you click on fast, then here you can buy. As you see, there are two buttons at the top, buy and sell. And if you click into buy, you can select that you want to buy USDT, and from this USDT you will be able to buy after cryptocurrencies. And here is USD, for example, or other payment which you are going to use, and you use your Visa card, and buy as per amount, and here you enter amount. For example, you would want to buy $1,000 worth of this USDT cryptocurrency. Next thing is exchange itself. If you are interested to trade here on this cryptocurrency exchange, here is the trade, and you click here into exchange. Here in pro version, you can see that this looks much better. For example, if you would like to buy Ethereum, here in search Ethereum, click into the pair, and it will open you the price chart for Ethereum. This will be first. Here at the top you can change like time frames. Currently we are in 15 minute time frame. You can change to 30 minute time frame, and here you can buy and sell these cryptocurrencies. And here you can set your buy and sell orders if you are interested, or you can buy and sell straight away here also. And next thing about this CoinW exchange is futures, guys. This means that you can also trade futures and use leverage and trade perpetual contracts here on this cryptocurrency exchange. It is also similar as with all other futures trading platforms, but here you can trade different pairs, not only like BTC USDT. What I like about this is that you can trade actually BTC USDT, not a BTC BTC pair pretty much like with Bybit, for example, if you have been trading futures. And here you can select leverage, how much you would like to trade, and then you can set up your orders. Here you can add your price if you are longing or shorting. Buy long, this means that you set a buy order, or sell order if you think that Bitcoin price will be going down and you would like to sell. This is shorting, also known in crypto space. I believe that many of you already know it. You click this short and you can trade your perpetual contracts, but not only for Bitcoin, but here are many others, as you can see, for ADA, for AXS, BCH, and for BTC, for Doge, for DOT, for EOS, Filecoin, and LINK, and Ethereum, and other cryptocurrencies. If you are interested, you can also trade here futures on this cryptocurrency exchange. So yes, guys, in general, I think that this cryptocurrency exchange, for what it offers, however, there are many more things which I didn't go into, like CoinW Capital. If you go in, you can read about that, and there is much, much more, guys. And this CoinW Capital is all about focus on global high-quality blockchain project investments. They are investing, there is a launch, but some much, much more, which you can also come in and which you can research out for yourself. But in general, for what I found, that this cryptocurrency currently is only 50 cents, only 25 million in circulation, and it has actually one and a half billion trading volume every 24 hours. So I believe that this is rather hugely underrated. So this is just my opinion. This is just another project which I decided to review, guys, here on Crypto Bull channel. I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.